This video covers the versatile features of the Cardinal Model 201 weight transmitter with DIN rail bracket and PLC connectivity. The 201 takes up very little space and measures a mere 4 inches by 4 1/5 inches with a slim depth of a little under 2 inches. The half-inch high LCD screen is a 6-digit, 7-segment display capable of 7 different color backgrounds. The transflective display screen allows for operation under any amount of lighting, from direct to none at all. The keypad has 6 membrane type keys, 0, tear, net gross, and F1, F2, and F3. The F key functions are definable within the limitations of the indicator's onboard software. On the surface of the enclosure, there are silk screen legends that identify the various connection ports of the 201 used to interface with other devices. Located on the bottom of the enclosure are a 12 to 24 volt power supply connector, a load cell connector capable of connecting up to 6 load cells with an additional shield wire, and an RS-232 or RS-485 serial interface port. On the top of the enclosure are a 5-pin mini USB port, the remote display port, the Ethernet port capable of TCP/IP, EIP, and Modbus TCP connections, and a connection port that provides interface for the isolated inputs and outputs that are selected from the configuration and setup parameters from within the 201 software. In addition to all of these connection ports, the 201 is also equipped with a DIN rail clip on the back of the enclosure and may be mounted onto a standard DIN rail. Simply hook the top of the clip onto a DIN rail while holding the bottom away from the mount. Push the enclosure down while slowly pushing the bottom against the mount to secure the indicator to the rail. To remove it, push down on the enclosure again and pull the bottom away from the DIN rail. For more information about the Cardinal 201 weight transmitter, please contact us at 800-441-4237 or go online to www.cardinalscale.com.